a 2.5 day course where we really kind of cater toward primary care physicians, nurse practitioners, and physician assistants, but also physical therapists, athletic trainer, and other health professionals.
This course is geared towards sort of all walks, so folks who work in big cities, folks who work in more rural areas, but we really are interested in teaching folks who are on the front lines of clinical care, sports medicine.
Really try to do a comprehensive coverage of the basics around sports medicine and non-operative orthopedics. But we include our whole faculty, including our surgical faculty, so we really get a good breadth of all the care that you need to know for musculoskeletal care and primary care practice.
We have a lot of multidisciplinary professionals here, and the speakers have all been fantastic. And so it kind of gives you a very good overview of everything that we see in sports medicine.
We give didactic lectures where we talk about the problem, so you get a good understanding of anatomy and pathology. But one of the highlights is our on-screen live demonstrations, and people can really get a really good view on-screen of how our people do the exams.
The hands-on workshops are always great because everybody has those, you know, special tests that they feel a little uncomfortable with. Maybe they don't see those patients every day. It's a great opportunity to get, you know, hands-on experience, practice with other people, have someone who does this all the time, kind of help provide assistance.
I think one of the highlights this year is the hands-on knee injection, where they actually have simulators where the practitioners and attendees can learn how to do a proper knee injection and aspiration of the knee.
When you put a needle in, you have a sense of poking through the capsule of the knee and into the cavity where there's actually a real knee effusion, and it gives you a real sense of how it might be with a real patient.
The location in San Francisco, the hands-on piece of it, you know, it's very practical and hands-on and not just passive learning.
Loved Carlin Senter's talk about sports concussion. We see a lot of head injuries in the ER, and it's always hard to tell people, you know, what to expect, when they can go back to work, when they can go back to playing their sport.
Dr. Ward's talk this morning on total joint replacement, I think he did an outstanding job of highlighting what's really important for us to know in primary care, and also the most up-to-date evidence around where total joint replacement is right now.
Everyone who works with active individuals or their patients whom they want to get active and more active, this is who this course is geared for. I think we've touched on almost every topic, and everyone has been so invested and engaged during this meeting.
I think this course is an excellent collaboration of people from multiple disciplines. It's a really excellent feel, a ton of fantastic primary care physicians coming together to learn more about musculoskeletal care, and just a great faculty.